step back up close. Heels are lined up. That's right where I'm taking you. If I pull you forward like this, you can take a step and that right foot will come right into it. If I'm going this way with it, that's exactly what you can do, step back. But if I pull right on this line, what it does is it puts your weight right on that foot. So now you have to come around that foot with your other foot. The hand right here, that's where your power is. You've got your triangle power. So closer to my chest, so that's the triangle. The closer to my chest, the more my body's doing the strength is coming from my body, unless it's coming from my arms. So once I get my arms outside of that triangle, then I'm having to use arm strength. So from here, I'm moving, and now I just twist down. That's where I'm strong. Destroy your balance. And then shift in, turn, and that home captain on, stepped in, tried to catch this leg, and drive this straight down my body. Now, hurricane. Okay, so, a couple different versions of hurricane. So, all of them start like this. Okay? And you grab here, and then step forward, and go here. Now some have you just continue the Urukyaku and throw them and they roll away. Okay. Some have them resist, so you reach under, you come back, and you can almost take Yaku here. Okay. And others have you do kind of a Ura Omote. Like this. Just grab, hit, grab here, rotate your body and you get this elbow in that lock. As long as I've got you in home gap, this is locked. As soon as I turn it over, you can bend your elbow and come in on it.
Right.
Okay, so once I've got it here, I cover the elbow, and I step in, push you, where I get your weight onto that leg. I might step onto this. What I don't want to do is push you far enough, let you take a step. Okay, because then once you take a step, I've lost it. Okay? Elbow straight down, arm out, palm over. So I'm pushing down like Usadori, pulling the arm out, twisting the hand over, pushing at the elbow, lifting up like this, and driving straight down on yourself. So you come on right up. So stabilize the elbow and pull down on the hand. Okay. Okay. Or I can stabilize the hand, pull up on the elbow. Okay. So, Musha Doi. Okay. I'm coming over, I'm stabilizing right. The wrist, and I'm pulling up on the elbow. This is Omote. Okay. Ura. up. Only to dock you.
Got the elbow stabilized, pulling down on the wrist. So that's Burra. What we're doing is home tag. Now, we have hybrids where I can do like this.
Yeah.
So if you've got somebody that's much taller than you, you can do this. This is Oni Kadaki. So with Burra Oni Kadaki. Okay, so maybe I'm trying to punch his red and I want to punch and knock this off. Okay. But I have three options. I can hit it hard enough where maybe I knock it off. I might have three punches. But it may slip under. If I slip under and I just pull it back,
got it.
And I'm gonna home take up. Okay. I'm sorry, home take. This one I'll slip over. Okay. So with Oni Kadaki, here, bring the left hand to the right hand. Okay.
Yes.
So right here. Now, if I take my right hand to my left hand, turn my shoulders facing the morning. Get that. So here, look here, turn, take a look at this, and then I just head back in the other direction. My body was much lower down. And
have it here. There's all kinds of different ground segment nodules. Nage, got some Kori, Osai, Kiri, Otoshi, Seoi, even Osoko Naku. But when most people say that, you grab it here, you step back, okay, and then step back. I prefer to step out. Push. And then as I switch feet. Okay. And then I'm gonna turn my body sort of go. It's not so not me pushing so much that's causing it. It's that where I'm pushing, right here, I'm causing hyperextension. Extending reaction to your elbow that
right.
makes you think your elbow is going to break. So you're throwing yourself down to avoid that breaking force.
Right.
You don't have to go down with it. It's just slow motion. Well, let's end it for you. So shift off. I'm pushing into, okay, to get your weight off of this leg. Okay. Then I'm lifting my elbow up like this. I'm lifting up with the arm, because then you want to slip down here.
Okay.
I'm lifting the arm that puts your wrist on my shoulder. Push in, and then I turn, step, step, and just like poco no point.
Right.
Okay. Just turn my body. I'm not doing this. If I do this, I'm destroying my taiju. If you're any good, particularly if you're a judo person, you can grab hold of me, just roll me over and shoulder.
Right. Yeah.
Trying to maintain my taiju.